At Breast Cancer Answers, we monitor the social networks on an ongoing basis. And as an observer of this phenomenon, I'm fascinated by the kinds of questions that arise. And so here's the question, true or false? Does wearing a bra to bed increase your breast cancer risk? Answer, false. I am not aware of any legitimate medical data out there that would support the hypothesis that wearing a bra at night or wearing it 24/7 somehow increases the risk of breast cancer. However, there is some fascinating anecdotal stories about women who are placing their cell phones in their bra. And we have seen reports, anecdotal reports, of breast cancer arising right in the area where the cell phone has been placed inside the bra and over the breast. And this may well be related to the kind of energy put out by the cell phone somehow having a carcinogenic sort of effect. Those reports are very few and far between. Anecdotal is the term we use medically. Again, something like that would have to be researched in great depth. So let me repeat. Wearing your bra to bed at night for sleeping does not increase your risk of breast cancer. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.